Hello everybody, and I hope you are doing a great time in this time we're going to play a game called Thief, and it's one of the maybe unique games I have ever encountered. It has like some uniqueness in it. It looks like many games that has a horror theme in it. And in this video I will give you a description of this game, and it's by a company called Eidos-Montréal, and it is a reimagination of the cult classic Thief franchise, and it has stealth and steal and infiltration to the city. And you know how this works. And the name of the persona in the game is called Garrett. He's the master thief, and in his action he is stepping out from the shadow to the city to steal his own way and to succeed. So let's get to it.
There's one thing this city's taught me. You can put a price on anything. Secrets, reputations, a life, and trust. If you have to ask, you can't afford it. But then I suppose none of that matters when you're me. After all, when did I ever pay for anything? Much light. Let's make it a little more cozy in here.
He is
Someone's a bird lover. That pink is more my taste. I should take a closer look. They do call the rooftops the Thieves Highway. I just hope that's not who I think it is. Make a little more noise next time.
How else would you know it was me? Basso did tell you we were working together on this, right?
Well, I showed up, so what do you think?
I think you haven't changed a bit. Come on, it'll be just like old times. Glad you could make it.
Did you pick that route because it was fast or because you thought it'd be fun?
Can it be both?
Come on, let's get Basso his commission. Are you going to use any of those shadows, Lady Lamplight?
I was just scouting ahead. I know you always like to go first. You should get yourself one of these. See you on the other side.
Looks like I won't be going that way.
Let's finish unloading before summer's day is over.
Why not drink to a job well done first?
We can't just leave the cart out here.
It's festival time. Your average thief will be under a table in an alehouse.
And the watch will be liquored up too. I'm not haggling fines with a drunk guard again.
Thank you.
Garrett, come on. Jealous of the claw? I made it myself.
I'm sure the watch will be very impressed. They'll certainly hear us coming.
They'll have to catch me first.
Just be aware of your surroundings.
It's not about taking in the sights, Garrett. It's about taking in the loot. You do still steal, right?
I've been stealing since before you could crawl.
There's the Garrett I know. How about a friendly wager? Let's see who can take in the most. And me out on the town? Why did we stop doing this again?
Do you really need to ask? Pays to keep a low profile in places where I'm not welcome. There's a lot of those places. Keep a secret in this neighborhood.
Like a watchman. At least do it out of the light. Everybody can see you.
The ale has to go somewhere, dear. I'm just the middleman. Besides, you're the only one watching.
Every day I'm reminded what a catch you were.
Come on, let's go try those gabble wings.
How much did you steal?
It's not how much you steal. It's what you steal.
And how you steal it. Looks like this primal stone thing that Basso wants is in the ceremony room at Northcrest Manor.
It's the Baron's mansion. It won't be easy.
Worried?
Yes, and so should you.
We'll be fine. I'll pick up your slack.
This job's getting more complicated by the second.